رسول الله رسول الله.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Want to encourage everybody to register for the upcoming Celebrate Mercy webcast. I reflected on the conversion of Umar ibn al-Khattab and his migration to Medina and some of the lessons that we can hopefully derive from that. And also reflected on the migration of the Prophet Muhammad and his arrival to Medina and some of the lessons from that beautiful occasion. Everybody I know who has registered for Celebrate Mercy, whether it be as individuals or as a group, has benefited and has become somewhat of a global family in which we all celebrate the life of the Prophet, peace be upon him, and the lessons from that, and hopefully celebrate mercy through embodying that mercy. Wish you all the best and look forward to sharing this upcoming webcast with you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Habib Allah, Shafi'a.